In the meantime, we have this to tell you about. The National MH17 Memorial unveiled in Amsterdam. Now, 3 years after the passenger plane was shot down over conflict-torn eastern Ukraine. Now, the Dutch Prime Minister and the royal family attending with the families of the victims. Now, the plane was shot down back in 2014, killing all 298 people on board, many of them Dutch citizens. International investigators continue their efforts to prosecute those responsible for that attack.